Expert Power's 12-volt, 3,000-watt pure sine wave inverter charger is a great option to convert direct current into alternating current for your electrical setup needs. It has a current charge of 60 amps, weighs 55 pounds, and has UL2743, CE, and FCC certifications. On the front of the device are two forward-facing nut and bolt battery terminals, which are straightforward to use and make wiring easy and intuitive. The smart ventilation system works in tandem with heat sinks to distribute heat throughout the unit to prevent overheating. The grounding terminal is a safety feature which will prevent high voltage from flooding the case of the inverter in the event the system shorts. Get your power from either the AC output plugs or the AC terminals for convenient connection to an AC panel. The LNW direct single-phase AC terminal works as both in and outputs. The built-in automatic transfer switch can automatically shift between battery power and shore or generator power. The option to bypass the shore power works with or without batteries. The output protect switch is connected to the circuit breaker inside the machine, which will trigger and halt the machine in case of a short circuit. The display panel screen can display output voltage, frequency, and other status information such as AC input voltage, inverter battery input status, and the current percentage of the inverter power that is in use. The LED indicators allow you to see the distribution of power in real time. The alarm system will trigger when a fault is detected. The wall-mountable switch panel allows operation from a distance thanks to our 26-foot cord. The battery selector switch allows you to flexibly swap between 7 types of batteries: gel, AMG 1 and 2, sealed lead-acid, lithium-ion, OLA, and calcium batteries. The priority dip switches let you adjust AC or DC priority, and the frequency dip switches allow you to change between 50 and 60 Hz. Accompanying the inverter itself are an array of accessories such as the aforementioned 26-foot cord with on and off switch and light-up status indicator. Get two free thick copper cables to connect your batteries, one positive and one negative. Contained within the clear plastic bag is the inverter manual, additional screws, brackets, and a resistor.